Chip. 3-on-2 for Pitlick. Behind the play, a fight. Tucker and Carrick involved. And his first NHL fight.
Yeah, good scrap right here. Two tough boys.
Right by Tucker. And now they go down.
No one's sitting for that. Good for Tyler Tucker. He's established his well-rounded game, and he comes in with the reputation of a tough kid as well. And there, with very little time on the clock, he doesn't care. He takes exception to what goes on in front of his goaltender, and he fires him down just like those two ladies right there. But there's the battle in front. He's protecting his goalie. Takes a left hand from Carrick, and you can see there at this particular point, you're gonna drop the mitts and go. Oh, look at Binnington try to grab the shin pads there of the Carrick and knock him down a little bit. But there's a couple of rights right here. Takes a right, an uppercut there by Carrick, and bang, the balance is maintained. And what a way to end the game.
Good scrap there, Tucker and Carrick. And Binnington had the best seat in the house.
Hey everyone, Alyssa Hope here. For over a year now, I've had the privilege of being able to help upload highlight clips for you all, and I've truly enjoyed being a part of this awesome community. Jens and I have been a pretty great team. She makes the compilations, and I upload most of the highlight clips. I also have my own channel, Alyssa Hope, which is a super original name, I know. Anyways, yes, I'm a Pens fan, but you can still subscribe to my channel if you'd like, and follow me on Twitter. Those links will be down below. Also, subscribe to both of us on here. I think it'll be interesting to see if Jens hits 250K before I hit 72K. Anyways, thanks for watching, and let's go Pens.